Today is Good Friday, a day that we recognize and honor the passing and the death of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who took it upon himself to take on the sins of all of us and the entire world in his sacrifice. But Easter is coming, and on Sunday we will celebrate the fact that Jesus rose from the dead and is living today. As we celebrate Easter, let us be reminded of the fact that we have a loving Savior who lives and lives for us.